It was a terrific performance, which clearly went down an absolute storm.
The show is absolutely stunning. It's so professional.
It was a fabulous show. Wonderful production.
It's one of the best things I've seen in a long time.
It's been an absolutely wonderful evening, I think.
The songs are just stunning. It's really moving.
I did start with lots of tears. I had to bite my lip.
I mean, I don't cry that often, but it was, the tears welled up.
The songs by Miss Rose Batch are just terrific, and they could move any audience.
It feels like they're singing to you, and you can hear what they're really feeling.
Underneath all the beautiful singing is a really tragic, but also a really fantastic story. Yeah.
The narrative of the Rwandan refugees is really, to me, a metaphor of the plight of other refugees around the world. And I think it is extremely important that young people are focusing their attention on this issue and communicating it using drama and music.
It's bringing, you know, all the tragedies that have happened in Rwanda to life.
I did my dissertation on the Rwandan genocide. It was quite touched home, was really quite emotional. Very, very good.
It's a real eye-opener. Very, very rewarding, yeah.
I hope it gets performed again in the future.
It's a tremendous show. There was such enthusiasm and skill.
10 out of 10. Yeah, thanks.
20 out of 10.
I'm looking forward to the next one, hugely, whatever that's going to be.